还可以拿取哎，好可爱哦。
Here we go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
What was that?
Yeah.
I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your senses to calibrate that.
I have no weapons for black.
No, of course you don't. I'm clear.
Agent Brash.
On my way. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Rich, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? Hey, never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galileo has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it. Oh, man. No, I know it.
I do not approve of your guiding me, Marcus. You are on a swore, Diaz, and in Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow. Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all.
Well, there's,
Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, it's suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. That's the time. Fix a smart car the space company couldn't.
No problem.
No, we got this.
Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up.
Why else is it?
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready, Rocket? You get to have all
of them. Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go!
Oh.
Step back, ladies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Armored unit, we're in pursuit of a beam. Heading the description of the Cybertron.
much. You need to get your eyes checked.
Come on! There's no driver in that car!
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. Numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know this. I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
And bigger.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Watching?
Saturn.com.
Channel for sad people, am I right?
That's them. Come on. Look at them.
They've got their own goddamn branding.
I've been following them since they accessed our server network.
Jesus Christ, a war on my fucking ear. These are inside boys, right? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Gideonai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think
not. I was always more of a Lando man myself. On the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star,
killer mustache. Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewy guy myself. Ripped off arms, handy with a Hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s green porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old things.
I'm good.
Marcus, the dude on Parasite got a recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jesus, that's greatest.
Get out the way. See you soon.
Newton wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosted it. This is going to cost us a lot of followers.
PMCA takedown.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Newton's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
There's someone at Cornhole's Clayton's church.
What's Cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude! Me too!
I even have the lush ones.
Nice.
Nice. Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He'd go back to being less of a douchebag.
I mean, I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context of you.
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the mayor.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secret and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the true. Do what you will.